telescope that you can attach onto your phone so that you can take pictures of the sky without having to fit your phone inside an actual telescope.
What else have you got there?
I got the idea from microscopes on phones to take pictures of things that are close. So I built a telescope that would attach onto a phone out of cardboard and two lenses. So there are three parts of it. This part over here that I'm holding is the phone part where you can attach your phone on this rubber band over here. This part over here is the eye lens where you look through. And this part over here is the long part of a telescope where the light, where you can focus. So basically you just attach this in here, then put the telescope inside the holder, then you need to get your phone into the right spot so the camera is right in the middle here, and sometimes it'll be out of focus, so as you pull it in focus you do what you do with regular telescope. So basically this is how a telescope works. You have two lenses and the light from this first lens is the most focused at exactly 16 centimeters. So it has to be, and then this lens over here is perfectly focused in 1 centimeter. So if the focus points of the two lenses are at the same spot, the image will be in focus and the clearest. But the thing about telescopes is that it turns the picture upside down, so you would need a prism to turn it back. But we didn't have a prism, so when you take the picture, it'll end up being upside down.
Thank you so much.